Okay, so BL19, Bolton Lunches 2019. What makes it so special? Well, it's first and foremost, a whole bunch of young people get lunch. That's the reason we're doing it. But so many fringe benefits to it. Businesses, volunteering, faith groups, no faith groups, just folks coming together, really, to do something that you wouldn't normally do before you start work in the morning. Today, just over 1,900 lunches being made. So far, 22,000 lunches.
I met with Dave, the CEO, and he told me about Bolton Lunches. So I came down and volunteered this summer. I've done nearly 2 weeks now. And it's just a great community. Everyone really gets involved, everyone helps each other out, and I just keep coming back even though it's like a 5:30, get up in the morning.
It's a fabulous way of getting the teams at Seddon to come down here, put a bit back into the community. Seddon's a family business. More importantly, it's putting something back into Bolton, helping deprived kids of a decent sandwich throughout the summer holidays. Doesn't take much out of their working day, but puts a great deal back into the community.
I didn't realise there were so many children who are disadvantaged and haven't got a lunch today. You know, I'm happy to be here, and when I eat my lunch later, I'll be proud that I was part of this.
This particular project, helping young people, is absolutely key to keeping the people of Bolton healthy and happy.
I would say if you're a company in Bolton, really you've got a responsibility to take part in the town. And we won the Connected Places Award only a few weeks ago, which both Bolton at Home and Seddon's are a key part of. And if you're part of the Bolton family, you're part of the Bolton family. And this is part of feeding the Bolton family.
Come here, start the day. Before you begin your normal day, you change the lives of 1,900 children. If that doesn't rock your world, I'm not sure what can rock your world. I think that is just a profound moment in anyone's life. What did you do today? Oh, I fed 1,900 kids. Oh, and here I'm at work.